Active respiration. Respiration is the process during which simple carbohydrates like glucose break down into simpler substances and liberate carbon dioxide and energy. The compound used or oxidized during respiration is called a respiratory substrate. Carbohydrates, fats, and proteins are examples of respiratory substrates. The rate of respiration can be measured in terms of gas exchange, that is, consumption of oxygen or evolution of carbon dioxide. The rate of respiration in plants can be studied in moist germinating seeds that release carbon dioxide during respiration. To do the experiment, we require a test tube, a beaker containing distilled water, germinating seeds of bean, mustard and wheat, a cork with a hole, a conical flask, measuring cylinder, freshly prepared potassium hydroxide solution, petroleum jelly, thread, and a glass delivery tube with two bends at right angles. Procedure. Using a spatula, place about 30 germinating bean seeds in a conical flask. Pour 4 ml of potassium hydroxide solution into a measuring cylinder. Transfer the potassium hydroxide solution from the measuring cylinder into a small test tube. Tie a cotton thread around the neck of the test tube. Suspend the test tube in the conical flask above the germinating seeds. Close the mouth of the conical flask with a cork. Insert one end of a delivery tube into the conical flask through the cork and dip the other in a beaker containing water. Observe the position of the water level in the delivery tube. This is the initial reading of the water level in the delivery tube. Use your finger to take some petroleum jelly. Apply the petroleum jelly on the cork to make the apparatus airtight. Keep the apparatus undisturbed for 2 hours. Repeat the same procedure for mustard and wheat. Observation. After 2 hours, you will see that the level of water has risen in the delivery tube at the end dipped in the beaker of water. Note this level as the final level. Conclusion. The rise in water level at the end of the delivery tube dipped in the beaker proves that germinating seeds release carbon dioxide during respiration. In the case of mustard and bean seeds, the rise in water level is relatively lesser because these seeds use fat and proteins as respiratory substrate and release a very small amount of carbon dioxide. But in the case of wheat grains, the rise in water level is greater because they use carbohydrate as respiratory substrate. When carbohydrates are used as substrate, equal amounts of carbon dioxide and oxygen are evolved and consumed. Precautions. Ensure all connections are airtight. Use freshly prepared concentrated solution of potassium hydroxide.